Hello, welcome to part 10 of this playthrough of Civilization 5 multiplayer. At the Prince level, and just, didn't actually win another war, but it stopped the war anyway, which I suppose John Lennon will be pleased about. Didn't really want to go fighting another war at that stage, so it was good to be able to make life just too difficult for them. A very defensible city here. Come on then. I think he might as well go back home and be upgraded. Done his stuff, okay. Yeah, just hang around there, right. Or why not? Not at the moment. I don't know how powerful they are. I've got enough flipping missionaries running around anyway. Well, okay, trading post it is. Oh, I would have done something, but never mind. To replace the one that was citadelled. Oh. Okay, can be friends. Bring us back to zero. That's good. How are we doing for trading stuff? Nothing surplus, basically. Start upgrading people. Clearly, I'm going to have to keep some sort of decent military going, I think, because I keep on getting attacked. The artificial imbecility thinks this civilization is a bit weak. Perhaps. Not that it thinks at all, of course. Marble for more money. Okay. Okay. Not quite even, but close enough. He will give me horses for open borders. Nope. I don't want them running around in my country for no good reason. Science generated from research agreements, that's great. And a great scientist. Who will do what? Build an academy, perhaps. At the beginning of the industrial age, it's getting a little late, but is Aristotle? Let's do it. Develop these places. Prepare that. Gandhi, ah. Some very modern ships there. Cheers. Great scientists faster. Plus two science from every specialist. Don't know how good that is, but it might be good. Or something like that. Upgraded to caravel. It's not exactly a modern warship though. Industrialization and coal. No. All right. Good. Any other coal around that I should buy? Click on that deliberately, but anyway, nothing there. Okay, just looking at this, but that's in their space. Okay, good for high technology. So here I would need to build a coal mine or something, wouldn't I? Okay. Gun. Good strength. Waiting for the turn. Oh. How come? Going to happen. Got to keep building a few military units just to sort of keep up. Okay. Nope. There's no reason for it. I'm going to go for a mine. What can I do with this guy? Nothing really. Let's get rid of him. Get the weapons up a bit and then can worry about other things. Just poodling along at the moment. catching up with everything, I think. Needs some better weapons, doesn't he? Haven't discovered aluminium by the looks of it, though. Don't know how to give him technology, which I would have done in Civilization 4, but it looks like you can't really do that here. Catch up with this sort of stuff. Do I need it? Not really. Thank you. thought I had promoted it. Well. Totally, because I've also got that. Not fair. Big culture increase, free postal social policy, golden age. Get a nice fireside view there. Grandstand view, I suppose. Musketeers. Quickly. Though he is wearing them down. Spanish trireme versus some city-state, I suppose. Caravans and stuff. Basra, Hastings, London, and Almaty. That's all I've got. Well, London is clearly the best place, so it's not very far. I don't have much in the way of long range. Maybe it's because I haven't explored across the oceans yet. Could build a few more caravels. Receive a new unit, yes. Met Cape Town as well. But what was this? Budapest. Excellent. Where's Budapest? Okay. Right. Reach all the way out there. No. Look over there. Okay. Okay. it's pretty well developed now. Got that guy over there, so let's send him here. Now I could either go to research the next technology, or build another academy. It's basically, isn't it? There's more technology, right. These are starting to grow nicely now. Yep. Don't need iron. If I have too much dye now. Oh, okay. Yeah. Get the basics done. Yet. Happiness always looks small while you hold it in your hands, but let it go and you learn at once how big and precious it is. Okay. Lavnadni. Hmm. expecting the most likely attack to be from these guys, so I suppose I should man the border. Sorry, this has caused a divide between us. And we don't care. Start on this then. Okay, I want to explore the world after all. How come we've got so few citizens here? It's only a small town, that's why. But I have plenty of farms. I think I'll build one or two more even so. Well, this place is all developed now, apart from miles away. Horse is hardly necessary, but maybe at some point. Caravan. It's a long time to build them. Moves 4. Moves 5. Trade route's good. Need to explore some more, I'm afraid. A new spy. Can't tell anything useful from that, really. I'll spy on my neighbour. Well, if I look at victory progress, again, I can't really tell anything useful from this. So it might be worth my while, in that case, using him in a city-state. A military one. Budapest seems close, after all. Or I can go for more happiness with the mercantile ones, perhaps. Easiest to get that one, so I might as well just send him there for the moment. And then worry if I want to move him somewhere else, I can, I suppose. Coming up to the hour now. Computer's buzzing a bit. Some people have lots of happiness. Let's do it. Ideology. Oh dear. I don't know which ideology my civilization actually prefers. Genghis Khan, I suspect I'm autocracy. But order could work. I'm kind of thinking about space and all that, as I usually do. I'm not going to go for a domination victory, that's ridiculous. That's difficult. That's not impossible. Order. So I could. And great scientists faster. We can go here, add a tenet. I think I need that. That's it, isn't it? Oh, that's my hour up. Yep. You can stand guard there, and that's it for the hour. That's it for part 10. I guess I'll see you in part 11. Bye for now.